people, including 5,916 tribals, will be displaced in Motu Tehsil of Malkangiri district of Odisha. Polavaram was provided environmental clearance in 2005 without public hearing in Odisha. In February 2011, the Ministry of Environment and Forests stopped Polavaram construction through a stop work order. But surprisingly and shockingly, this order has been kept in abeyance from 2014 to now 2021 through repeated extensions, and Polavaram construction has been allowed. The justified demands of Odisha has not been fulfilled. Honorable Chief Minister of Odisha sent repeated letters to Union Government in 2015, 2017, 2018, and recently on 1st July 2019, demanding that the construction of Polavaram be stopped till the verdict of Honorable Supreme Court is received in this matter, which is pending. Keeping stop work order in abeyance till 2021 will perpetuate permanent damage to Odisha, and about 6,000 tribals would face large-scale submergence of their agricultural lands, forest area, and destruction of their habitat and livelihood. I therefore demand that the Union Government stop the construction of Polavaram project and await the verdict of Honorable Supreme Court in this matter. Further, Polavaram project should be reformulated as per Godavari Water Disputes Tribunal, which would ensure that large-scale submergence of Odisha would not take place in Motu Tehsil of the state's Malkangiri district. Stopping of Polavaram construction would ensure that statutory public hearings